right, we're playing 1-4 Spinning Fortunes, the big machine. Those are the progressives way up there.
Holy moly.
We have one of each game.
One of each game, let's go.
$1.90 bet.
Trigger right there. More.
Come on. Look up here. 1, 2, 3, all scattered.
Dirty. I would have had wells in the middle of those two. Would have been huge.
Oh, yes. Come on. Oh, that's good. More? No more.
$4.25, nice.
Did we get it?
Yes!
We've never got the bonus on this game.
Never. Now we gotta look up to the wheel. Be ideal.
Come on. Super free. Aww.
Free games it is.
Only 5 free games.
Oh, that's crazy.
Oh, repeat win. Whoa. What does that mean?
I have no clue.
We just get the win twice. 25 cents?
Yes.
Oh, times 2. Oh, it did. It gave us times 2 in the corner.
Oh, okay.
Well, that's nice. So it's almost like a multiplier.
Right.
Oh. 3. Oh, we needed a Jaguar.
Bonus. Keep a spin it.
Oh, so the parrots, the macaws are wild.
This time we just want to choose the regular games.
No.
I know.
We want a progressive. Or at least a super. Come on, super. Oh, of course. Regular free games. Want those cool buffalo heads. Trigger. Oh. Yes. times three. $10 a buffalo. Now all of the cougars are buffalo, but for one spin we need a retrigger.
I like the seven so far. Let's go. You get a bonus on all three games, all four games?
No. Oh.
That was so close.
Oh, we were one crab off. Another crab off.
Wilds
above. Oh no, those aren't wilds?
No. Only in the bonus.
No, it was something else that were wild.
In macaws, right?
Yeah. Dang it, I got so excited. Oh, we would have had the wild.
Thanks for